So, my FML moment was, me and my friends were drinking, and there was this one chick that we brought along, and a foreign kid, but, so we were all drinking, and we all got pretty, you know, shit-faced, and one kid, like, goes up to the girl, and the girl is like, "What the fuck?" She's like, get the fuck out of here, I don't know you, and you're all sick and crap, and he starts groping her, and yeah, wanting to kiss her, and she's like, no, and we were in an apartment at my friend's house, and he has bottom neighbors, side neighbors, we were like, shit, we get the cops called, so we were like, we need to shut her up, so I look over, and I was like, oh, she's getting molested, so I grab her, and I hold on to her, and then the guys just, you know, tell the dude to shut the fuck up, and I tell her to shut the fuck up, and she passes out, and I pass out, and my friend all of a sudden just hears a bleh, and he was like, did she just puke? So he pulls her head away, and her head was on the ground. And he pulls her head away, and what he does, it's like, bleh. And she puked right next to me. Dad onto that, they're like, yeah, she puked. So I wake up, I'm like, the fuck? And I'm like, why are my pants wet? So I start feeling myself up. I'm like, alright. I didn't pee myself, clearly. And I'm like, the fuck? She peed on me. I got peed on. And I was like, ah, god damn it. And they were all yelling, they're like, dude, get her to the bathroom, get her to the bathroom. So I try and pick her up, you know, still drunk, and this one kid runs to the bathroom and just locks the door. And I'm standing out there, the girl, like, puking her guts out. She's like, bleh. Like, fuck my life. So I take her over to the sink, and she's just puking in the sink. I'm like, you know, you gotta clean that puke up. I'm like, the fuck? They're like, clean the puke up. I'm like, ah. So I had to clean up this disgusting-ass green puke. And then the kid gets out, and I have to, like, I put her in the bathroom. And all of a sudden, I hear a boom. I'm like, so I look inside the bathroom, she like flopped over. I was like, the fuck? So, you know, my FML moment was, got peed on, got puked on, intervened. I wasn't being nice. You know, just like grabbed the girl away from the guy. Probably would not have had that happen to me. So that's my FML moment. It's a true story. Never get drunk. Never drink. Because crap like that will happen to you. Trust me. So yeah, my FML moment.